Good evening and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls. When we left off last time, we defeated some bosses. Hooray! We are moving forward. So excited to be making progress. Alright, let's see what we got here on this bridge. It seems like it should be okay. What? What just happened? Oh crap, and how far back? Oh my god, I'm so far back. Okay. Well, that was terrible. Alright. Let's just get moving. Okay, I thought I saw another one sneaking up behind me, but perhaps not. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Alright. Ugh! Faster! Come on, don't get stuck in this crap. Oh, gosh darn it. I just died to the stupidest things. Oh my god. That was so horrible. I'm really disappointed by that, but what are you gonna do? Alright, so I meant to dodge past these guys and then go in the house. Come on, don't do this again. Good grief. Because then they come in kind of one by one, and it's a lot easier to deal with them. Oh, that was terrible. Target it, target it. There we go. Okay, now this fella. Crossbow man before he can mess me up. These idiots. Go ahead. Go. You. Now then. This big boss isn't going to be back up here, is it? Yeah, I know you guys are up there. I don't care. Okay, good. Alrighty. Oh, you're the thing that totally messed up my day, huh? And also, oh my god, I had like 5,000 souls and they are all just gone because I died here. I can't retreat. No, not because I died here, because I died to those idiot things. back by the bonfire. Oh, that sucks so hard. And I'm kind of terrified of this thing. What am I gonna do about a dragon? So, there's a dragon up there. You have any thoughts on...
Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun.
That's not useful.
The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly...
Alright. To be just dodge its attacks? Is that what I have to do? And all of those guys? Oh my god, this is ugly. Okay. Alright, here's somewhere to hide. Okay. Are you guys gonna come down here? Yeah, they're just taking their time. Haha. Oops. Okay. Alright, maybe you're, better prepared to deal with this than I realized. Okay, I should not have taken that hit. I gotta try to roll around behind him, I think. Commit to an attack! Dragon is prowling around up there. Go ahead, strike at me. Oop, that didn't work. There. Alright, but... So what is down here? Up there sounds like a dragon. Leave it alone for now. Is it gonna fly up on the side and get me from here? There's its shadow. Okay, so here we've got another undead, another mutant rat. Haven't seen one of them in a bit. Okay, let's see what's down the stairs before we mess around with that. Oh no, there's a ladder right here. Kick, ladder, wipe. Oh. This is the same one, isn't it? Oh, and that was a ladder. Okay. The ladder we couldn't get to before. Yeah. I wish I could have made it to this before I lost 5,000 souls. But we're here now. Why did I do that? Who knows what I'm thinking. Now everything's back. Well. At least I know that's there. So if I manage to accrue a fair chunk of souls again, I can spend them instead of losing them. Okay. Let's try this side. Yeah, I know you're there. I'm really nervous about you. Hey, friend. There you go. Alright. End of the line over here. So. Why does it sound like someone's creep? Okay, it's probably someone on top of the bridge. Those are the footsteps I'm hearing pacing like crazy. Haha. They're going nuts that I'm so close, yet they can't reach me. Okay. Rah! Oh! Ow! Get down. This thing's a little more intense than I counted on. Poisoned. Wonderful. Hmm. Well, up seems to be the way to go. Undead Parish. Yeah, I thought I heard someone somewhere. Go ahead. Oh, you're still alive. I was thinking he was dead for some reason. There we go. What is that? Things on fire, some kind of beastie. Yeah, that's pretty intimidating. Alright. Oh, I see a bonfire over there. If this just goes up to the dragon, we are not doing that right now. Oh, another you? No thanks. Well, no. Just run. He's gonna follow me and kill me? Ah! Yeah, this is hard to feel. I'm gonna die, aren't I? I'm poisoned. This guy's way too tough. That's where he's got me. Yeah. Alright. Man, I was feeling so flush with triumph after the end of that last episode. I was like, oh yeah, I'm gonna do some stuff. I'm gonna make some progress. Things are going good. Nope. Alright, I do intend to eventually kill that gigantic guy I just squared off against. Because I'm sure there's probably going to be good reason to. It'll be beneficial. But first, I'm going to go the other direction, the less frightening direction, where things are a little easier. Go ahead. There you go. If I can just knock him off the edge, that would do it. Ugh, this is an awkward spot. There we go. Excellent. Alright. Let's hopefully not get poisoned this time. Alright, one down. Come on, I know there's more of ya. There we go. And the last one, where ya at? There we go. Alright, no poison, that should help. Alright, let's see what all this nonsense up here is about. Haha. Now then. Is there anything up here? I don't think there actually is. Nah. If I could squeeze through here, but I can't. Okay. I'm just stalling, because I'm nervous about this creature up ahead. Yeah, it's pretty intimidating. Alright, this one's walking towards us. Let's wait a second and try and draw that one out. It's something, at any rate. Okay. Any of the rest of you want to do that? Oh. This way is just fraught with peril. Come on over. Walk down the stairs a bit, and let me smack you from above. Okay, crossbow up top. Two of them. They're gonna take pot shots at me. This thing and a swordsman behind it. But we have stairs here, so I can... I wonder if I could get through that door. I can avoid the problem for a moment. Let's do that. Well, this is gonna get me up to those crossbowmen, isn't it? Okay. There we go. Now we got this. Your turn. There we go. Alluring skull. Alright, let's have a look. Attracts certain types of enemies. A skull with meekly lingering souls. Throw to shatter and spread souls to attract certain types of enemies. Souls are a concentration of life, and the life-starved hollows are lured by its power. Not effective for all enemies. Alright, that was terrible. So, I could potentially throw it to get this thing off my trail? That's what I'm guessing. Now, the portcullis is down here though, so I don't want to necessarily get behind it. Unless there's a way to open it up. Look at that fierce beast. It's kind of awesome. It is, I'll admit it. But, yeah, intimidating as well. Anything up here? I really want to check out that door over there, but I gotta take care of this warthog problem first. That's just a fall to my doom. Alright, yeah, I'm not really seeing much. And I don't want to just run past it if there's nowhere to run to. It's got to be the door. If this is down and I can't get through here, yes. Because where else would I go? Alright, so... Oh crap. Not what I meant to do at all. Let me through! Nope. Now I'm dying. Oh no. Okay, well, it looks like that's not a way to go. My intent was to throw one of those skulls over by the portcullis and then run for that door, but yeah, it didn't work out. Okay, so where do I need to go there then? Next. So, where do I actually want to go up here? We've got the door to the side we can check out on the right, but it's kind of a dead end. Yeah, come on over. Both of you, that's fine. Kick him. There we go. Now then. All right, what do we got? Well, so I can fight it, it sounds like. And I kind of do want to. Because it feels pretty good when you take out a really big boss. But is fighting it really the way to go? Oh, there's my... Okay. Foolishly, I really want this. Oops! Not that way. Oh no, I meant to go down the through here. He can't fit in here, right? Yeah, too big. Okay, well, if the weakness is the rear. This is not the rear. Oh, there. Go. Oh! Yeah, I'm bungling this. It's gonna kill me again. I need to run. Okay. Let it go back to where it's going. Clear out all the clutter around it. And then attempt to fight it. No, keep going! You were good! Try and stay behind it until we can run to safety. I am doing almost no damage to this thing. Well, that was pretty good. Oh, yeah! Whoops! Okay, that's the problem. I've been hitting it from the side and not actually the rear. Oh, but he hopped. It's really close, though. Yes! Awesome. Okay, that feels pretty great. So, all you guys again. Okay, you know what? We're gonna get the easy ones first. Unless I bungle it. That was so terrible! Is the boar gonna be back? Here we go again. Come on. There. Oh, what you got on you? Boar is not back. Okay. Okay. Feeling a lot better? Not so much about that, though. So then, these guys, how do we want to tackle these guys? There we go. Now we got it. Alright. Hey, pal. Looks rather like you're stuck over there for now, eh? So, what do we got going on here? Oh. Passage I totally didn't notice. Ooh! Oh! Wasn't very good. Alright, leave that alone. And yeah, this totally isn't a way to go. Oh, hey, sneaky. Well, let's see what we got down here. Ew. No, I know you're trying to lure me somewhere. You're gonna do something terrible. Yeah, I see you waiting for me. I know you've got a plan. Oh, guys. Well, what else you got? Okay, two of you up there. I don't want to go up the stairs. These things are crafty. They might not actually be crafty, but I know that one ran away before, and then it threw a rock on me. So, it seems possible. Alright, don't die to these idiots. There we go. I see you over there. Aha. Mystery key. Sounds intriguing. Resembles a basic prison cell key. Huh? We'll have to figure out where to use it. In the meantime, where's this ladder gonna take us? Yeah, I don't know why I just stood there like a fool. What's this? Someone's trying to kill me? Oh. Oh, hang on. Yeah, looks like we should be able to get that. Yeah. Da-da-da-da-da. Excellent. Just balance a bit. You're fine. Walk straight. Yeah. Alright, up again. Be prepared for an ambush. Seems likely. No? Well, I don't trust that. Shall we traverse the light? Let's do. Yeah, it's a big... I should have left him alone. I changed my mind. I don't want to fight you. It's fine. You can go back to your corner and I'll go back somewhere else. Oh. Come on. Okay. Well, this so far is not as terrible as I thought it would be. We're just trading blows, that's fine. Nuh-uh. Okay. Not as intimidating as I assumed. We better take a look. Not so, night shield, you say? But it's going to be heavier than mine. This medium metal shield is elegantly carved and painted. Although it is thought to have been used by ancient knights of the nobility, its defense capabilities are similar to other shields. Yeah, I'm going to stick with spider shield. Alright, let's press on a little more. I'm hoping to find a bonfire. That would be great. But I'm probably just going to find my doom. Well, how do I get over there? Okay, one there. Hopefully the other way is clear. But you can't really make that assumption. Aha! Okay, it's really hard to see and I'm gonna get killed because of it. Okay. We got this. So now it's just one of you, who do sometimes kill me, but I should be able to handle it. Okay. Bonfire? Anywhere? not looking promising. Okay, so there's this guy to fight. Nope, this guy we gotta fight because he's charging. Yeah. And there's the gate control. Ooh, basement key. Well. That seems like a good idea. All right. Well, this episode is starting to run really long, and I'm not sure. Well, I can just stop it here. It'll be fine. I just feel better if I find a bonfire, because then I could... Well, it's not like I have that many souls to spend. All right. We'll go ahead and wind things down here. Please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed this. Come back in next time. I kind of want to backtrack and take on... Yeah, I'm going to meet you with that other big guy that I ran away from, that I was scared of. The one just like the one it took me forever to... defeat, because I do want to see what he's guarding. So we'll start there, and then we'll come back this way.